One person is dead, 9 others hurt following a shooting near a college football homecoming parade in Tennessee. This happened Saturday near Tennessee State University in Nashville. Investigators say that there was a dispute between two groups that led to both groups shooting at each other. A 24-year-old was killed. Among the injured are two 14-year-olds and one 12-year-old, and so far no arrests have been made.